Hi guys, Screenshot here, and I'm back playing Five Nights at Freddy's 2. So it's been a while since I've been playing Five Nights at Freddy's 2 for 3 weeks. So yeah, here we go. Anyways, let's get started, guys. Night 4.
Get the hang of it? Okay, so just to update you, there's been somewhat of an investigation going on. We may end up having to close for a few days. I don't know. I want to emphasize, though, that it's really just a precaution. Fazbear Entertainment denies any wrongdoing. These things happen sometimes. It'll all get sorted out in a few days. Just keep an eye on things and I'll keep you posted. Just as a side note, though, trying to avoid eye contact with any of the animatronics inside if you can. Someone may have tampered with their facial recognition systems, we're not sure. But the characters have been acting very unusual, almost aggressive towards the staff. They interact with the kids just fine, but when they encounter an adult, they just stare. Anyway, hang tight, we'll all pass. Good night.
I don't want to get jump scared.
Thank you.
Yes! More cutscene. A puppet. Why is puppet still there? It's Mario again. Anyways, that was night 4, so yeah, I will do it night 5 tomorrow. So thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you next. Bye, guys.